The Drive of the Week is brought to you by Duncan Tire Company.
Hawkinsville was at home tonight in the single-A playoffs. The Red Devils have had a great season, losing only to Marion County, a team they could play next week if they got past Charlton County tonight. The Indians also came in at 10-1. They are from Folkston, and they beat Lincoln County last week in overtime. Hawkinsville's defense has allowed only 7 points per game all season. Let's head out to Bobby Gentry Stadium for the highlights of this game with two very good teams. We got there about midway through the first. No score. Red Devils with the ball on their own 15. Dakota Sloan launches it, and it's caught by Cal George for a first down, about 25 yards right there. Then a couple of plays later, Dakota Sloan throws it. P.J. Thompson, watch this. He's going to go 40, 35, 30, 25, 20, 15, 10, 5, and knocked out right at the one-yard line. That would be the end of the first quarter. Hawkinsville would score on a one-yard run there by Tyrone Wright. The extra point would be no good, and the Red Devils would be up by the score of 6-0. Later on in the second quarter, Charlton with the ball now. Ball snapped to Jimmy Nettles of Charlton. He throws it, but Tyrus Davis is going to pick it off right there, and the Red Devils will get it back as that good defense continues to play well. A couple of plays later, the ball will be snapped to Sloan. That's hard to say, but he's going to throw a beautiful pass here, 23 yards to Mark Simmons on the Indians' 15-yard line. However, the drive would stall, and they would get it back. Indians would. Here's our Andy Fields Insurance Hit of the Week. Charlton gets it back. Nettles, and boom, he's hit. Let's slow that down a little bit for the sack. Rock them ribs, baby. That's all for the first half, and Hawkinsville was up by the score of 6-0. Now, Charlton County would pick up a touchdown late in the fourth, so it would tie it up, go into overtime. Red Devils had the ball. And here Sloan launches it to Royce Owens. That's it for a touchdown. The extra point would be no good, so Hawkinsville was up 12-6. Here's our Ortho Georgia play of the day coming up right here. Charlton County, Nettles, tries to hand it off, but it's fumbled. And guess what? Hawkinsville gets it, and the Red Devils win it. 12-6 in overtime. What a big play there. The Red Devils will now face Marion County in the semifinals. Yes, it's a rematch of last year's game when Marion County won 40-7, Hawkinsville 11-1. Again, they lost to Marion County, so I think it's about time for Hawkinsville to do the deal. I think it's time for Hawkinsville to finally beat Marion County. We'll have more as we continue on the End Zone right after this. Yeah.